Korda.
Yeah, strong serve and volley. Nice to see. Thinking clearly, getting the feet moving. Radix happy.
The serve extremely easily.
Three set points.
Well, he came in with a 2 and a 3 in his hand there.
Yeah. Last way to close out the opening set for the Pole.
16-3.
He got the early break and he made it count. It's well on its way. Second set. Here he comes. Here he comes. Just to give you an idea when he does make that first serve, folks. Athleticism from both.
You need help from the other guy to make yourself play your absolute best tennis and look like.
From Korda, he stepped it up in the second set, and this contest is tied at a set apiece.
Hubie up the ante there a little bit on those two backhands. What a defensive slice from the forehand side, Robbie.
Technically. The ball just tracked. Inexplicable, all these misses. Set point Korda. Third set goes the way of Korda. And he is just one set away from a berth in the quarterfinals of a major for the very first time in his career. Well, we are indeed going to a fifth and deciding set. It's Hurkacz who finishes strongly in the fourth. 6-1.
What's that based on? The two previous five setters Hubie's played? Crafty. That is crafty from Hubie.
That's unbelievable.
Acceleration there from Sebi Korda on that.
15.
I feel the level rising, Robbie.
Korda. quick to pounce here. The forehand that had been so unreliable in sets two and three started to fire. Well watched by the American, and he is edging ever closer to the finishing line. That's better. Close out the game sooner rather than later.
In reality, it's the most basic fundamental shots that you have to execute on. A great shot from Seb Korda. Hubie caught in the middle of the court there a little bit. He didn't continue to close off of that approach shot. It's
such a dangerous approach cross court. Sebastian Korda is a Grand Slam quarterfinalist for the first time in his career. And Australia continues to be a happy hunting ground for the Korda family. He went the distance. 3 hours and 28 minutes.